Alright everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today's episode we are about to explore a massive abandoned house with everything left behind. Vandalism free, it's actually untouched. The pole is still working as well. I don't know what happened here. It's crazy, it's all I can say. I really like the style of furniture that is here left behind. And if you're ready for this episode, smash a like, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and I'll see you right now in the full explore. And yeah, just let's do this. Alright guys, not sure which room this is. It's probably for doing some laundry stuff and you know.
There is still some Coca-Cola.
Yeah, right over here we have like a small bathroom. Check it out. It's actually nice. See the shower here in the bathtub? Maybe the person who lived here, I don't know, thinks she was sick? Or he?
Yeah, I saw some medications on the table.
So yeah?
Yeah, at the beginning. So I might think she was indeed sick. It's a cool chair actually.
Yeah, it's very nice. That's true. You have a wash machine over here. A beautiful modern sink. Special. Right over here I have like a mother room or something. Where they did, I don't know. There are still some clothes left as you can see.
Oh yeah. Shouldn't this be like a working room or something like this?
Maybe this is a working room, yeah, I guess so. Yeah. It's a fridge. There's nothing in the fridge. Oh no. Syrup. Check it out guys. Some syrup.
I don't know if we can read what's on it. Apotheek. This is some old syrups.
Yeah.
Lots of syrups. And wine. Best medication ever.
That's true, man. It's crazy, eh?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm not gonna spend that much time here in this room. Alright. Enter the kitchen, check it out.
Yo, big kitchen.
It's not a big, definitely crazy. See? It's amazing, man.
And a beautiful light.
Yeah. A modern one. A small kitchen table. Middle size laying here, actually. Mm. What else do we call here? Like, this comfy seat over here, check it out. So crazy.
Yeah. That's an authentic one.
And a beautiful painting there.
Do you think this painting is like from here somewhere?
Yeah.
The roundings or something?
Maybe from here you see some, I don't know.
They
hang up the paintings, no?
Yeah, there had to be other paintings.
Yeah. Alright, so you have seen the kitchen. Right now I'm going to show you the beautiful living room. Come on guys, let's do this. Check it out. Everything here is literally left behind. Look. It's very crazy, right?
Oh, this is really nice to see, actually.
Yeah, beautiful painting there.
Yeah, again. Is this like food?
Yes, like food, yep.
Long time ago, they used to paint this with real food on the table.
Yeah.
And then for, special purpose. This table is also has something.
It's a particular long table, as you can see.
It's on this stone with some head inside. Isn't this like a president or something like this?
I guess like so. You have multiple. Let's check it out. Oh, it's actually the same. Okay.
Okay.
Right over here we have a stove. We have a closet here. Yo, that's nice. A vase like this. Oh, it's crazy. Huh?
Really special.
Yeah. Now just some books here. That's behind.
As long as not again.
Wow.
Oh, really nice.
Yeah.
That's also authentic.
Mm-hmm. Really like the seats?
Yeah, indeed.
It's very comfy to sit in, you know.
Like any pills inside?
Yeah, seat. Even the carpet on the ground, check it out.
It's one huge carpet, yeah.
Even this room, check it out, a bit more romantic furniture. Another gorgeous chandelier.
This is really nice.
And another carpet.
Yeah.
I think the people who once lived here were very rich.
Yeah, you might think so.
Check this, wow. Like the furniture style.
Oh, this is for ashes, for your cigarettes.
Yeah,
for
cigarettes, dude. Look at the cabinets here, guys. Yo. It's fancy.
This is really, really old, authentic things.
Yeah. Good. Another one there, but it's actually all empty.
Yeah, but it's actually the same, no?
Yep, it's the same one. We have a stove.
That's nice.
Wondering if the light is working right now. Ready?
Yeah.
Ooh. I actually don't have a clue why I'm walking with this big ass light. Because we have light from here, you know? But I guess it's actually... the neighbors can see this or something.
Yeah, maybe.
You think they can see it?
There's some counter, you know, electric counter. Mm-hmm. So maybe they can see it, I don't know.
I'm gonna turn it off
better. Better, you know? Better turn it off.
Boom.
Alright. There he's gone.
Look at this gorgeous bathroom, guys. Yo. Is that still made up, actually?
This is still intact, you know?
Yeah, it's intact. True.
Do you want to jump on it? You know, last time, come on. Let's see if it's gonna hold.
You ready, guys?
I'm ready at least.
Oh. That's very hard, man. That's not soft. Yo, Phil. It's like I jump on a brick.
Oh, yeah.
My back. Oh, damn.
That's I heard like... Okay, that was a bad plan.
It's your fault, man. You said I have to do this. Well, I did, and it's like I was falling on a brick. Jesus Christ, the other bat is actually very soft, but this one, mm-mm.
So we better avoid it.
And on the chandelier.
Yeah. I think this one should work as well, and I see some spider in it. Look, there's a spider here.
I see a spider?
Yeah. Oh, that one, but it's a spider.
Have you noticed the giant cross?
Oh yeah, that's some creepy thing. I don't like these houses with this and such, you know, like, you would reverse it.
Yeah, imagine, and 666, huh?
Yes.
We have a small bathtub table here, the beautiful, I don't know, some art or something, decoration, you know?
Looks like something that the Santa uses, you know?
Yeah.
And this has some medication, and, oh, a candle, a Christian candle.
Yes. Alright, watch out for the stairs, man. You have, like, a modern bathroom here. A small bathroom here, check it out, guys.
We better don't jump on this one.
No. I will never jump on bats here in this house anymore. They're very, very hard. I don't know how people can sleep on it, actually. Alright, let's go to the first floor.
Oh, right, this is huge.
Yeah, we have some more rooms over here. You have like a mini attic, check it out. Got some random stuff here, laying everywhere actually. And the chest.
There is some kind of weird smell, no?
Yeah, like vanilla.
Yeah.
Vanilla smell.
Smells good actually.
Mm-hmm. I like it. Check it out, a big cabinet. Actually, a sort of wardrobe. You have another one here with many clothes left.
See? Fancy clothes.
Yeah, from a woman, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I think that the family is busy with taking everything away. So I have luckily still called explorers with everything left behind, right?
Yeah, this
they took already most of the stuff. Alright. Check it out. You have like a mini office here, I guess.
Looks like it.
Yeah, definitely. It's really looking like an office, indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy, huh?
Or like the upstairs, would you say, eating room? Something?
Yes.
It has indeed the sense of an office. And again, their authentic, how do you say, couch?
Yep, the same one as before. So and a different color, actually.
Yeah.
What the hell do we
do? What would be inside this?
Not some more clothes.
Clothes, again.
She definitely loves clothes.
Do you think this was a house only with girls? Like, we didn't find any man stuff.
Maybe they took it already away?
That's also possible.
But possible, yeah. Like you said, yeah. Maybe the woman left here or something. An old lady, you know?
And the light is also something
like
oldish.
With many money, huh?
Yeah.
To afford a big villa like this. It's actually very expensive in Belgium to own a big house like this. You have to pay a lot of taxes.
Yeah, that's true.
It's crazy here in Belgium, isn't it?
Belgium and his politics.
Yes.
Oh, bad choice.
Another gorgeous bathroom, check it out guys. This is actually the third one right now you're gonna see. Also in a good condition.
Yeah, better watch out for the head.
Yeah. But massive wardrobes.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Well, I'll try to take from another point.
Look, some more woman clothes. Yeah, and shoe boxes.
I really think it's like a...
Yeah, an old lady, a very tired lady, huh? I guess so.
Let's feel... Is this soft? No, this is hard too.
See, all the woman clothes. Wow.
You might think, like, these were really woman things, you know? Like, each bed is really hard.
Yeah,
when you push it. Each room has a... Your chest with clothes inside, so we might think this is something,
I guess, yeah. It's crazy.
And again, an ash pot, authentic one.
They probably love to smoke other cigarettes.
And a sock. So, actually, this is nice to see. Dinant.
Dinant, that's actually in the French side of Belgium, man.
Yes. Beautiful to see.
Yes, that's true, man. Alright, you have another. And actually, the last bedroom of this place is literally gorgeous. Check it out, guys. Wow. This one is so unique. Yo.
Oh my god.
This is actually another, I don't know, type of style, huh?
Yeah.
With the wallpaper. So gorgeous.
And even the light. Look at the light.
Yeah, so unique.
This is like, again, with a.
Of course, I've been across this time. Beautiful cabinet.
Yeah, indeed. Really beautiful.
Fur and thick stuff. And all the gorgeous wardrobe, of course, with, I guess, clothes. Woman clothes inside. See?
Again.
What did I told ya?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I think it's from a retired lady, actually. This house, yeah.
It's, I don't know, man. So many clothes for women.
And so many bedrooms.
Yeah. Like, did she have guests or something like this? Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Maybe family came here a lot. Maybe the grandkids, you know?
Yeah, maybe.
It's crazy to see this. I really like it, yeah.
Yeah, it's actually a beautiful house, you know? Like, you could live inside it and it has many, many rooms
that's
that you
true,
could
bro.
Turn into something beautiful. So
actually, that's true, yeah.
I wonder what the price would be if they
the price?
It. Yeah.
400k?
Yeah, if not more, you know? Like,
if
it's
more,
Belgium.
Yeah. It's a big, they have actually a big ground, you know?
Yeah.
The building itself is actually not that expensive, but with the ground, it's going to be expensive. Yeah. 400k, 500 maybe. Mm. Well, 500 maybe too much, but
it's possible. It's still possible.
It's Belgium, man.
Yeah.
With all the taxes, the land, the country of taxes, as we call it.
That's true.
So yeah, we're right now finished, guys. We're gonna sit on this comfy bed. I hope it's not hard. Oh, this one is soft, literally.
Is it soft?
Yeah.
You're gonna sit or jump or?
I don't know.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna be brave.
Oh, I heard like some cracks.
This one is actually good, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good. At least.
Alright, peeps. We right now finished exploring this gorgeous mansion. Oh, actually, a big house. Or actually, villa. The family is literally busy with taking it away. But we had lucky that we could explore this with everything left behind. And the pool is still working, that's literally insane. So let me know in the comments below your opinion about everything you have seen. What is your feeling about this place? What is your thoughts, maybe who lived here? I think, and a few things also, maybe an old retired lady lived here with all the many woman clothes and the wardrobes we have seen. It's I don't know, man, it's crazy. We actually don't found like men clothes. So yeah, that was it. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, smash the like, subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications. It's your boy Jeffrey, and I'll see you right now in another gorgeous abandoned place. Peace.